Hallelujah. There are some of you here, you've seen God move in grace and power, even in your families. There are some of you, you've already experienced miracles, healings, even in your body. You've seen family members that have been healed. But then what's happened is compromise has come, and you've walked the other way. And you thought, that's okay, I can go to church on Sunday for a few hours, and that'll fix it. That won't fix it. If we say that we do not have sin, the Word of God says, if we say that we do not have sin, we deceive ourselves. And the truth is not in us, if that's the way we think, if that's what we believe. But if we humble ourselves, it's at that point that the blood of Jesus will meet us and wash us and cleanse us. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I don't care about anyone else or anything else or the things that people want. People can have whatever they want, but give me Jesus. People can have whatever they want, but give me the blood of Jesus. People can go and steal and get a car and do whatever. They can have it, but give me Jesus and his blood. That's the everlasting covenant that the Father has made with us. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, hallelujah. I just want you to raise your hands to the Lord. Just raise your hands. Just raise your hands.